December 1930. Stray Dog and the Lying Princess. She doesn't have her brooch anymore, of course. Why are you sleeping leaning up against the bed? Why don't you just sleep in the bed? Stray Dog. Stray Dog and the Lying Princess. Once upon a time, there was a little girl who told lies. And, like, she's even in her bed. She liked to scare the other girls by screaming, "Stray dog is coming! Stray dog is coming!" But soon everyone stopped being scared. They hated the way that she lied. One day, the girl came home screaming, "Stray dog is coming! Really?" Everyone thought it was just another lie. Except this time, it was no lie at all, and so they were all gobbled up. The end. Clearly that's... that's based on The Boy Who Cried Wolf. And it is the only story that actually has a clear moral. So this is a very short chapter. The thunder is a bit too much. Like, it doesn't have to lightning strike, like, every 2 seconds.
Oh, really? Really? How judge?
This would have been, to refresh your memory, after Wendy left. Wendy ran away. She's so tiny! The doors locked. Because, like, Hoffman would have either left or been murdered. Martha either left or been murdered, and Clara probably ran away. So the kids don't have anyone to take care of them anymore, so they're desperate. They're gonna ask Jennifer to lead them. she got her socks back, it seems. Anything new down here? Nothing in here. Wasn't there a chair in here before? No, that was the cell of solitude. Yeah, right here. We can go out here, surprisingly. Brand new, it's still brand new.
Jennifer, over here.
Why would I ever trust you? sooty portrait is on the wall. No new examine text. So cute.
Greetings, Princess. Please forgive all that I've done.
Greetings, Princess Jennifer. Thank you very much for coming to our new aristocrat club.
Greetings, Princess Jennifer. From now on, you'll be our new princess.
Now, Princess, please think up a new game.
Please lead us. We are yours to command, Princess.
Princess, go ahead! Guide us! We need you! We don't know what to do!
Look! Look, it's Wendy. It's Wendy.
What?
Stray Dog legend, that is just Wendy's lie. This is the new aristocrat club, I guess I don't go into the attic anymore. Thank you.
Once upon a time, there was a precious little girl.
Well, I guess this is how our gun is getting used. Seems he got stuck. See, we aren't even on the brown stage of this fight. Because the gun is just so weak. It's not worth it. And that's it. Was it worth it? No. I will pet you. I will. Because you wouldn't love me. Because you were so stubborn. I brought you here. Because you fell in love with Brown. Because you didn't realize it was me. I brought Stray Dog here. But I... Please stop him with this. Only you and your beloved dog can stop him. I'm sorry. And I guess since she took her wig off, he realized it wasn't really Joshua and killed her like the rest. Gregory's gun. Alright. Want to see the bad ending? Are you already limping, Brown? No. Oh, okay. It didn't even hit him. Great. And that is how the girl wound up all alone again. She couldn't keep her promise, nor did she save anyone. What a pitiful, unlucky girl. So, Thomas's clothes, Meg's clothes, Susan's clothes, Amanda's, Eleanor's, Xavier's, even though Xavier wasn't even in that scene, but he of course died, and Olivia's. And I think this is just a way of showing that they were dead out here, but without actually showing their bodies. That's Nicholas's clothes.
I'm sorry, Joshua.
I'm sorry, Joshua.